Hello guys, join me on a little excursion. Gonna go and check out a roundabout, little roundabout reconnaissance. Not this one, a little bit exposed, but there's one down there, it looks really good on the Google Maps, but you can't really see much. I've driven past it and it like dips down, so we're going to have a look at it. Okay, it might be occupied. Looks like there's a ramp. So people go on their bikes down here by the looks of it. Water over there. I don't know when these were last used. These have been taken down by axe at some point recently. Loads of bugs from the water down here though. Looks a bit grim as well. All sorts of shit over there. I can already tell. I probably don't want to sleep here. Looks like there might be like a little camp over there. Homeless people. Hello? We're going over. Hello? Swing. Somebody's been busy. Paint. Don't know whether just someone's building a fort or homeless people living here. Plenty of wood. Probably stay down here for quite a while and no one else will come down here. Well, apart from people like me. Plenty of firewood and stuff. The bugs aren't pleasant though. Go and check around this side. A little more grown over here. I see something in the distance though. Looks like maybe a fire. We got burnt out. This roundabout's huge though. Like a little woods inside a roundabout. Just rubbish, that was. They've been there a while. here must be the second tip. Yep. Close. Loading into close, or whatever it is. Yeah, I think this one's a big no. Big no. So I was hoping to find somewhere to have a nice cup of coffee. Well, I don't know if I want to be anywhere any longer. Probably could go in deep and not be seen, but would it be worth it? How big is this roundabout? This side looks a lot nicer. All these trees are being cut down because of the telephone line above. It's a lot more open over here. Of course there's still shit about, but less than over the other side. Bike. A nice easy way out. These bushes look weird. Don't know why. But it looks all out of place.
It's filthy from the other day though. I feel like I'm always showing you my bum. Don't mean to.
windy in here. It's dipped, but still quite a warm, bit of wind down here. Twig stove, but I'm going to go to kindling because I wasn't sure how damp it would be. Now I'm over this side, I'm having second thoughts. What do you guys think? Sleep here or not? Hot enough for the last one. There you go, better than Starbucks. Nice little break. What do you think of this area? To camp or not to camp? That's the question. Should try and get out this way now instead of walking all the way back through the undesirable part of the roundabout. Thanks for coming with me on this roundabout reconnaissance. I will see you next time. Thanks for watching.